Hi, I'm Sheila Paxton with Ask an Expert, answering your dating and relationship questions. Do people ever change? When a guy tells me that he cheated on his ex or that he's been divorced twice, is it really a sign that the same things will happen to me if I'm with him? That's a great and powerful question. There are many schools of thought about what you've asked. My experience is that people can change, but only if they want to. It doesn't matter how much we want it for them, they have to want to change. My question to you is, what was the context in which he shared this intimate information with you? Was it presented with regret or remorse, or was it presented as matter of fact? I would see it as a huge red flag if it was mentioned lightly. Let's look below the surface to see what really might be going on. When a person shares information that he's not proud of, it might be an indication that he wants to change the way he's behaved in relationships. It's important that you have open eyes about his behavior and determine if he really wants to change. Many people have been through multiple marriages and keep repeating the same patterns because they don't really want to change or they don't know how to change. Other people make mistakes, then work hard to make sure that they never make those same mistakes again. A person's past isn't necessarily an indicator of what the future will be, but it's wise to ask yourself what happened and why, so that you can see if the person you're interested in has the potential to change for the better. Connect with me at yourtango.com/experts/Sheila.